There is a fatal moment when one must act, and this moment, alas, has arrived.
Running around the clock. These voices of America ask the president to give peace more time. Official America answers that peace is up to Saddam.